Now, according to the National Brain Tumor Society, the most prevalent brain tumor types in adults are, and if I say this incorrectly, doctor, please correct me, meningiomas and gliomas.
That's absolutely correct.
Okay, yeah. What is the difference between those two, meningiomas and gliomas?
Meningiomas are more common. Meningiomas are about 30% of primary brain tumors. These are typically, well, at least 80% of them are very benign, and many of them would grow slowly at a rate of maybe 1 or 2 millimeters per year. Very rarely they are malignant or more aggressive. Gliomas are different. Gliomas are the tumors that originate primarily within the brain tissue, they tend to be more aggressive, it's much more difficult to cure them. And the majority of gliomas are glioblastomas, about 60-65% of them. These tumors are probably some of the most malignant brain tumors. They invariably recur.
Is this what the late Senator John McCain had?
Correct.
He did. Can you describe a little bit of his condition? And obviously now he's resting in peace, served this country for so many years. Just an honor to have him in our lives.
A brave man.
Very brave man.
Diagnosed, to the best of my knowledge, with a tumor that's called glioblastoma.
Mm-hmm.
They discovered it incidentally when he presented with bleeding behind his eye, and the surgeons did the resection of the tumor. Every time we take something out of the brain, we send it to pathology, and the pathology report unfortunately came back as compatible with glioblastoma. So he had his fight. I believe they resected as much as they could,
yes,
and
they
treated him with other treatments, and eventually he passed. But
so the prognosis for that one is really not very good.
Not a very favorable prognosis. Only about 5% of the patients survive 5 years. So the rest of the patients somehow lose the fight to their disease.